Good morning. I'm out here plowing snow. And it is very lonely out here in this truck plowing snow, so I just wanted to take somebody along with me. Hope you enjoy. Good morning. So some of you might not know that what I actually do for a living for my main job is tint windows. Tinting business in a small town, and it does fairly well, but it's kind of a seasonal business. It always has been, and that's where plowing snow has helped out in the winter time. Sorry if the video is a little shaky. It is a little rough in here. I'm just about finished up with this lot. I'm gonna go shovel their walkway real quick. cold out there. I've been plowing snow since 2013 or 14. What really gets on my nerves is when we have a lot to parking lot to do, and the customer knew that there was going to be snow coming, and they left a lot of cars on their parking lot. That gets a little annoying. But I guess all that really results in is their lot just doesn't get cleaned as good as it could have. The longest light ever. I plowed snow in a 2006 Chevrolet with a Duramax diesel engine, and this is the first diesel that I've ever plowed snow in. My last four trucks have been all, well, my last three trucks have been gas trucks, and I like diesel trucks, but I don't know, I'm not a huge fan of pushing snow in it. I do smell a lot of diesel fuel exhaust as I'm plowing snow, so that gets really old. And plus, you know, when I'm backing up, I'm flying across these lots sometimes. And with that gas engine, it's just, I mean, it's a lot more controllable versus this engine having a turbo on it. You know, it spools up, and I mean, it just doesn't, I just don't really prefer having a diesel engine plowing snow, I guess. Most of my snowplow business in Columbia, Missouri, and for a while I actually had two different. I was plowing in Boonville and Columbia, which are about 30 minutes away on good road conditions, and there's more money in the jobs that are over here in Columbia, so I decided to kind of wean myself away from the Boonville jobs. this due to the Columbia jobs, because it's a lot more safe, you know, not having to travel back and forth. Lights are taking forever this morning. Told me that I should take Henry out plowing snow with me this year. He's our 3-year-old son. And I told her last night, I said, I think I could take Henry with this morning. She's like, you're not taking him out at like 4:30 in the morning. was really the first time I've been out plowing snow this year. I really like it to snow, you know, maybe every other week or something like that. Ed, my friend who helps me, he usually is my shovel guy. He said, man, I want it to snow 10 foot this year. And, you know, that's all good, but man, what happens is your clients start getting upset because they don't like to pay the money. And who does like to, you know, waste money on things like in your yard mode and paying somebody to remove the snow off your lot? So it's not like it's really helping them out much other than a safety factor. Their businesses aren't making extra money. You know, you can't look at it as like a profit thing other than, you know, safety. But if it's spaced out enough where they don't get too mad, it works out pretty good. But, you know, if you get 3 snows in a week, I could tell their attitudes change a little bit. I also like to get jobs that don't have a lot of shoveling. This lady asked me, she's like, I gotta start shoveling the sidewalk in front of her business. It's a pretty big sidewalk, so I decided I'm just gonna start driving my truck down the sidewalk. So right now I keep backing out in this street, and you gotta watch sometimes, man. These people around here, they don't care. They'll run into you. Especially if you got a business and you're doing something like this, all they see is, oh, that's free money, man. I'm gonna run into that person. The love of many has grown cold. got a video that's gonna be out today. It might have actually already uploaded at 7 o'clock, so I scheduled it for 6 or 6:30. It's a pretty long one. It's just a tour of our greenhouse this winter. And basically it was what you call a point and shoot video. And it was a long one. I was winded. I had to talk a lot. Also made a fun little video of our son Henry, called Henry Plays Power Tools. And man, sure enough, right after we uploaded it, YouTube's automated message system sent me a message talking about how their automated video, whatever, had deemed the video not worthy for all advertisers. And so they demonetized it, and so I appealed it, and then it said, well, we can't do a manual appeal until it hits 1,000 views in 7 days. And I'm like, that thing's not gonna hit 1,000 views in 7 days. So whatever. But anyway, that was just like last week. Anyway, I just got I looked back on there and they finally released it. Monetization, I don't know, it's just frustrating because we done got in trouble with YouTube last year. So just fed up with the whole YouTube thing. But what else are you gonna do? Where else are you gonna go? Telling the video, this is a really steep hill. Thank you. FYI, never buy a truck that somebody has plowed snow with. These things take a lot of abuse. So if you heard that, that was a seam in the sidewalk or in the lot, in the concrete, and the plow didn't like it. It has a trip edge, so it doesn't really hurt it too bad. the curb. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Noah. Noah. We only got about 2 inches or less of snow last night, so it's not too bad. But it's really dry. It would be nicer to me if it was a wet snow. Hey, good morning, Brittany Lacey. I was supposed to have a huge storm, Daybird. Where are you guys at in Florida? Yeah, every time we get our first snow here, you know, people seem like they forget how to drive on snow, and you see a ton of cars off in the ditches. So I'm sure if you guys aren't used to getting a lot of snow all the time, then I'm sure your governor is telling everybody to stay at home. It's easy to wreck on, for sure. Are you going to go out there and build a snowman today? Man, there is a ton of people out here. That's what makes me nervous, is all the other people. Way better this morning than, like, well, just 2 hours ago, really. There was hardly anybody out. I guess what probably makes me the most nervous is, well, one, you know, other people not knowing how to drive, or, you know, maybe they're not paying attention, maybe they're on their phones and whatnot. But I guess what really makes me nervous is people don't care, and I think they will, you know, I see so many times, you know, if you pull out in front of somebody, they don't slow down. It's like they almost speed up, like, oh, I'll teach you a lesson. And, you know, just people don't care anymore. Nobody loves anybody anymore. Hey man, you guys have a good day too, and enjoy those birds. See you, man.